Governor Abbott is ordering flags to be flown at half-staff to honor a Navy SEAL and Texas native. The Navy has identified Gage Ingram as one of the two SEALs lost at sea more than a week ago now, presumed to be dead. The Navy also says Ingram was part of a mission to seize Iranian weapons from being sent to Houthi rebels in Yemen. The Navy sank the ship after it was deemed unsafe, and the Roanoke native is being called a hero tonight.